Good evening. And for those of you who don't know, I'm from the south side of the Fragrant Pampico, and it is part of Beaufort County, even though it's not recognized. I'm running for commissioner because something has got to be done about all this giveaway taxes. We have two types of people in this country today. One is called the producers and the other is called the moochers. And the moochers are outnumbering the producers every day. There is not enough tax money in the world to satisfy these people. And that's the main reason I'm running for county commissioner. Another thing that aggravates me is this business that everybody wants to be classified. If you're born in America, you are American. I don't care what color you are or what nationality you are. You are American. And I think it's time that you start acting like Americans and get off of this high horses of trying to get socialist like Europe. Those people are coming to America for one thing, freedom, and freedom of religion, not freedom from religion that some of the judges try to make out like it is. Our Constitution gives us these guarantees. I'm looking forward to the votes in any way whatsoever. Thank you.
Thank you.